Karibia hata uangalie nyama. Unaona? Unaamka kuangalia hapa. Guys, as I'm cooking, that is the saucepan I'm still cooking, and I'm holding Dennis here. He has been breastfeeding, and now I'm making some tea and snacks. You know, when you are breastfeeding, you can feel hungry very hard. I have to take something. Here I'm taking our African tea. And I'm taking the snack. This is something like a donut. This is a donut. Vincent is taking soda.
So here it is going to dry with a low heat, very very low heat. It is going to be okay after some minutes. It's very delicious. We are going to put, so here in this place we are going to put the bathing water. It is evening and we have to bathe. So this place we are going to warm the water for bathing. So I have to put the fire here so that we can bathe. Wow, guys, so this water, it is for bathing. We bathe with the warm water, we warm with the, by use of this big sufuria, a big saucepan. Imagine life is so interesting. So interesting, guys. Our rice is drying very nicely. Yes. Water for bathing. I think for now it is ready. Somebody can warm, can bathe. Yes. Vinny? Vinny? Yeah. Prepare to bathe. Bebe yako na Cindy.
Chopijiko umechukua siki.